We are investigating a case in which one Waiswa Eddie is alleged to have defiled three girls. Eddie used to deceive parents of these children and others, because we may get other reports that he could deceive them, that he has scholarships for them to study for free after handing over their children to him. He could again go to sleep with them. Investigations have kicked off and they are still ongoing. And at the moment, we've transferred the suspect to Kira North, that is Bowenge, where he is said to have committed these offenses. We call upon parents to always be careful with these people who come with things that look to be free of charge. These things sometimes look good, but they go with the cost.
Mala yansindika n'atandika okugemanga ebipapula nga ndisoma yakoba mbu oba iwe weno idisoma kini nakoba nti ndidisoma yatandikanga okunekobesakobesa nga mukodi mbukanakana kamugalaavu mukodi mbu era kajaba niraavu nakoba nti nze kena nabyakumanyira nze tidi nabyalaavu mwene yatandikanga okuntolanga mwengoyo
olwamala yampa olupapula yakoba mbu wandiika ku byoyenda byona byona olwamala
Mungu yangu kula ngamno mwana mamusari.